So, second place.
Yeah.
Impossible to win today?
Speed was already good to hold again. And we could manage to win another one to take the three. And I was quite nervous before the race.
Because
I didn't want to crash, I wanted to go to the podium. And I'm really happy to be in the podium now.
How is the feeling when you are first of your teammate? Your team is always in front, sometimes your teammate are in front of you. Today you are the best in the Ricky Flynn Motorsport. What's your feeling?
It's really great to be the best on my team this weekend. It's always different with drivers, everyone's always fast. Sometimes it's always different.
And on the outside of the front row,
and I'm really happy to be the best of my team now this weekend.
Congratulations, well done.
Thanks.